down to neutralize. Here's Skinner. At his side, Lucas Wallmark. Skinner's right in. His shot scores! Jeff Skinner goes top cheese on Philip Grubauer. Carolina has a 3-2 lead.
You sensed it that Skinner would break out tonight. You felt it coming, especially with his chemistry with Stempniak. Eller misses his second of the night. So you remember that, the board play from Stempniak. The puck support with speed underneath from Skinner. Grubauer is back in the paint. I don't know, a perfect shot like this beats him if he's challenging way into the angle.